Republican Colorado Senator Cory Gardner now commenting on the tweets and statements from President Trump about four congresswomen. On KOA Radio today, Gardner today said he disagrees with the president and says he would not have sent those tweets. This started out with tweets over the weekend from the president saying the lawmakers should go back to where they came from.